If you are interested in stretching your arms, your shoulders, your tummy, and strengthening it along with stretching your back, then come along with me. We're going to do a stretch that is called Superman stretch. It's a yoga stretch. So the first thing you have to do is bring your hands to prayer, elbows out to the side, hold your tummy tight, and we're going to twist to one side. Leave your knees in front and your feet in front, and you have to hold this 5 to 8 breaths. Then you come back to center, and then you twist to the other side. Hold that 5 to 8 breaths. Then you come back to center, interlace, do the inside out, hold the tummy tight to support the back. Hold this 5 to 8 breaths above your head. Hold this 5 to 8 breaths. Release the fingers, then sweep the arms behind you in your Superman pose. Keep your chest up, your chin is up. You're building strength in your arms, your shoulders, and your back, and you hold this for 5 to 8 breaths. It stretches, and then you're working your core at the same time. Now it's time for you to try it.